guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For everyone who's new to the channel, hi guys, my name is Trishna and I make videos on beauty, lifestyle, travel. Basically, I try and incorporate everything on my channel. And today's video, as you've already read the title, it's all about shaving at home. Because we are in quarantine, it is lockdown 4.0 and we have to, you know, somehow become Atmanirbhar. By doing everything on our own. It's already been 2+ months that we are stuck at home, and definitely, you know, you cannot go to the salon and get your, you know, regular things done. Maybe it's threading, or maybe it can be waxing, anything. So that can be done at home if you are comfortable shaving. So without doing a lot of talking, let's get on the video and see what is that I do for shaving. So first things first, I usually prefer shaving. I have been actually shaving my hands and my legs for like almost 2+ years now, because a lot of you guys might be aware that I have some skin allergies, and you know, it's somehow it just reacts on me and I cannot go out and you know, get those waxing done, because first, it's very hot. Second, I don't know what kind of material is being used. Even if it's a good salon, the hygiene level in India is pretty low, as you know. So that was one of the reasons. Third thing was that every time I used a hot wax, I used to have these huge ass blisters on my skin, which made my skin really red. So that was one of the reasons that I stopped going to the salon and started doing it at home. I only use 2 or 3 products, but for better shaving experience, I have my small little routine that I follow. So the first thing is basically, before shaving, I exfoliate. And by exfoliation doesn't mean that I buy extra products. I just use home things like that I'm made at home, like home remedies. So I use a mix of coffee and sugar. This is a basically a granulated formula which you apply on the skin. It helps you, you know, remove your dead layer of the skin, and it just gives you a nice smooth experience while shaving. So that is very important. So I'm going to show you how it is actually being done. So I already made the, you know, the mix of sugar and coffee. Sugar and coffee is the best combination. You're just going to add a little bit of water, because sugar has a lot of you know, granulated mix. It just helps you remove all the you know, flaky skin or any sort of that thing. So I'm just going to apply a little bit and just going to gently massage it all over my skin, because sugar being a little thick, it is going to hurt a bit, but you have to be a little careful. And I usually prefer sugar and not salt, is because I get a lot of cuts and bruises. So if you are applying salt, it is just going to burn you a little more. So I usually, you know, avoid that. And I'm just going to exfoliate for a while and just, you know, rub it around the area whichever I want. And once this is done, I'm just going to wash it with water. Okay, so now that I've washed the mixture, there's just water. I'm just going to gently tap it. I'm just gonna gently dab all the water away, and you can feel a bit of a difference in your skin after exfoliation. You will feel that it's much softer and it's easier to shave. Now the second step will be, using not any soap or, you know, anything of that sort, but instead using a conditioner. Because, you know, while you're using a conditioner, it becomes, the process of shaving becomes much, much, much smoother. So currently I'm using Olaplex as my conditioner. You can use any conditioner. There's no, you know, anything of that sort that you have to use this conditioner. You can use whatever is available to you. And I'm assuming that everyone has a conditioner, because there are people, they might, oh, we don't use a conditioner. So yeah, I'm just going to take very little of it and just apply it on the patch wherever I have done my exfoliation. This is Gillette Venus. I've been using this for a while now, and no, this is not sponsored. I'm just gonna dip it in water just to make the experience a bit more smoother, and gonna shave it against the hair growth. You can go you know, upwards and downwards direction, whichever you feel like. but it's better if you go against the growth. So that's how your shaving happens. I don't know if the camera is able to pick it up or not, but it's the process is much more smoother. Post the whole shaving thing is done, you need to apply lots of moisturizer just before, probably, you know, just going to sleep or something like that. You can apply a nice moisturizer to make your skin more like a small baby. That's how I usually prefer doing my shaving, like exfoliating at home and then, you know, using the whole process that I showed you. Also, I do not shave regularly. I probably do it in once in 15 days or maybe twice. That's more than enough for me, because I don't know, I just do not have that much of growth. As you can see, I don't know if the camera is picking it up, but as you can see, I just have very tiny bit of hair, so I do not like to shave often. It's quarantine, it's okay, you're just not going anywhere. So yeah, that's all about it. I hope this video is helpful and you give it a try. It's a very small process. It also exfoliates your skin and you have a better shaving experience. I can literally feel my hand very soft, like my left hand is really very soft as compared to my right hand, because I still have some hair left which I have not shaved. So do give it a try and let me know if this works for you. And if you like more such videos, do comment that as well. I hope you guys are taking care in the, you know, in this pandemic and not going out. Please sanitize, wash your hands regularly, and do not forget to show a lot of love. Subscribe, because that's my kind of love. And till the time I come back, please do take care of yourself. Follow on all the social medias, link down below, and miss me.